it. Stick explodes on him. He scores in the back of the net. The Sabres score. Lankinen, lumberjack with his stick on the side of the goal, and Tage Thompson is going to celebrate the Sabres' potential game winner, 6-5 with 10.6 seconds to go. Are you kidding me?
Oh, on a broken stick too here. Great patience. There's the shot with a broken stick. It comes off the back wall. Lankinen puts it in his own net. It goes off his left skate, pushes it into the net. That's it. He over pursues once again and trying to get back into the net. He knocks it in with that skate, and there he goes to work right here. This is a pretty good hockey stick. If he gets me one of these, I'd buy one because it took some pretty good smacks before it broke.
Timeout, Chicago.
And Chicago's taking their timeout here with 10.6 seconds left.
We just said it though. Get anything to the net right now on him. And you hate for anyone to have that happen. You celebrate the goal, but you knew that he's been fighting it here for the last couple of games.